The next lateral multi-point anchor system that you can utilize is a load distributing anchor system. This anchor system truly, or at least a lot more effectively than the load sharing anchor system, distributes that load between the multiple anchor points, however many you put in, regardless of the articulation or the transitions of the load itself. When you lay your rope out in the loop, you want to extend the tails or the joint where you want to connect it so that the overall loop is roughly twice the length of what you ultimately want that connection point to be. So here it is laid out as a large loop. We'll take these tails and extend them up until we're just beyond about double this overall length. Once we get there, we'll splice these with either figure eight follow-throughs or double fishermen. Once you've got your rope connected or the end spliced together with an appropriate knot, you're gonna come back to your anchor points. You could have five anchor points back here, two anchor points, however many lateral marginal anchors you have. They don't have to be exactly in line with one another. Put your anchor straps around them and your carabiners. Make sure that you use appropriate hardware for anchor systems. And then you're just gonna lay your rope into the carabiner so that there's no twists in it. Once it's laid straight through, you'll grab the bottom segment of the rope here and you'll walk it up until it's close to where your rigging element is. Once that's there, you're gonna take this top up, pull it up, and bring a bite back. You're then gonna connect this bite with the segment that you brought up. If we had more anchor points back here, we would create this junction between each of the anchor points and put subsequent carabiners at each one of those joints. We would then come up here to the head of the system where both of these bites are, bring them together. You may have to work your knot around a little bit. And put a large figure eight on a bite in. There is a variation on this that does not include using a knot at this hub, and we'll talk about the disadvantage and the advantage of that momentarily. Once this is done, you rig in your connection point for your hub of your operations. Now, the biggest advantage of a load distributing anchor system is that as the load articulates, the system articulates with it. The advantage of putting the knot at the head of the system is that if we lose one leg of the system, if that anchor point were to fail, this fixed point is going to cause the system just to pendulum rather than play out. If you don't have a knot at the head and you lose a leg, the entire system will play out the length of the rope until it captures the other anchor points and what's left rope-wise in the loop. The advantage of not tying this is just speed and effectiveness for quicker operations.